welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. He's out to the 30. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Run there. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he's taken down at about the 37-yard line. 2-yard loss.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
From their own 37-yard line, it's third down. Fires out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at the 43.
Well, on third down, we expected them to go to the air, and they did just that, picking up the first down.
He makes his way to about the 42.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain in a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
From the 42-yard line, first down. Again, he'll get the call. Gets to about the 41-yard line. And he gets a yard on the run.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
Five wide. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 32.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down. He gets hit out of bounds around the 30-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Again, it's complete.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 15. He's tackled at the 18. This is the 10th play of this drive. Up the middle for a nice game. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Throws complete, big loss. 5-yard loss on the play.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
This This to try to put his team up by a field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. They'll give it off here. Tackled after a decent pickup. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Tailback brought down for a loss. They'll spread the field with five wide. And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Well, we got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
From their own 46-yard line, first down.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
And he just gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Catches it, but they knock him out before he can get back to the original line of scrimmage. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's taken down right around the 48-yard line. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. Lateral's back, and he's got space. And they push him out at the 32-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 3-0. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Gets it out to him again. And down he goes at the 6.
Well, they found some seams in the coverage there. Let's see if the defense makes any adjustments to counter.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Hey, number 8's coming. Number 8's Mike.
Motion. Takes a handoff. Tackle for a loss. Here's the 11th play of the drive.
Come on, D. Mike Ford.
nice yardage on that run. Here it is, folks. Third and goal from the two. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. On the run, and he's not going to get there. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. He gets it up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And they got him for a loss.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
Second down and 14. Ball on their own 29. Setting up the play action. He's in trouble. He goes downtown. Intercepted. And they make the stop at the 43-yard line.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw. And that defender timed the break on the ball and pick it off.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Out of bounds at about the 49.
That makes it second and two.
Two tights, two tights.
Four down.
Mike, four. Easy.
Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. A two-yard run by the halfback.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. And he throws it away. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. He's at the 30. So with that run, they pick up another first.
It's a nice job again up front by the offensive line. They're doing a good job of neutralizing the defensive front, and it's allowed them to move the ball down the field.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. First down, 10 to go. 10 yards to the end zone.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
And he carries the ball for a nice The offense calls a timeout. That was their second timeout. 10th play of the drive. Tackle at the 3-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Touchdown. A nice play as the offense gets it through the air.
Yeah, they've had some success in their short passing game, so they felt confident they could make that play work down inside the 10.
And he hits the PAT. A nice 10-play, 56-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail-biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
The last possession didn't go in the favor for this offense. I'd expect to see them come out and be a little bit more conservative with some safe play calling in order to avoid another bad result.
From their own 42-yard line, first down. Taken down around the 43-yard line.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation. It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
The offense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
Under heavy pressure, and it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
It's now 4th and 5 following the penalty. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's out to the 30. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
They get him in the backfield for a loss. He's
He's out of bounds.
Around the 39-yard line.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. And they got it. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break.
10-6.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game. Living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by, like, a soccer player, please.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes 3 or 4 axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
Very close game now as we start the second half. He's out to the 30. He got hit hard. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Run and he's brought down. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room a little bit earlier. Good to see him back on the sideline, and it looks like he could be returning to the game. Brought down around the 40-yard line. About a yard there on the quarterback keeper. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 45. Delayed handoff, and he's not going to get back to the line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Catch. Oh, they strip it out. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 35. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. Now we see these back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. They'll bring him down around the 32-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
From the 32-yard line, it's first down. Has some daylight. Makes it out to about the 19. This is the 8th play of this drive.
Tight. Pull down. Mike 4.
slings it, and he's tackled at the 10. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He laterals the ball. He tackles him for a loss.
Give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
That makes it fourth and four.
This one should be makeable. Kicks away, and it's good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. That's a bad sign.
Nice run there as they work the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Catches it, gets out of bounds. So the completion goes for about 5 yards and a first down.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump off pass that was good enough for a first down.
He's taken down at the 34-yard line. And the defensive end comes up with a big play.
Boy, he's quick as a cat, no question. He got tremendous penetration and was able to wrap him up for a loss there.
From their own 34-yard line, second down, in the shotgun and five wideouts. He's on the run, and down he goes at the 36-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That brings us third and 10.
Steps out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Oh, excellent punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 20. Five wide. And they make the stop at the 24-yard line.
Defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
He really got a hold of that one. And he's tackled at the 38. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Throws complete, and he stopped immediately. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 13-6. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. He's under pressure. And he's hit immediately. From the 49-yard line, first down. Gets to about the 47-yard line. In this game in the fourth quarter, this third and long is huge. Got his man, can't tack on any yardage. Out here. He gets hit out of bounds at the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. From the 25-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
We're at play number nine of this current drive. Inside the 10-yard line. Second down. Just under three to go in regulation. Now he tries to buy some time. Picks up five on the scramble. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Hey, tighten down. There you go.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Tackle just outside the goal line, and they get the first down.
Just a simple give to the fullback, and he gets enough for the first.
And this is the 12th play of the drive. He's in for the touchdown. Point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Kirk, I got to ask you, are these two offenses that anemic or are the defenses that good?
I think it's a combination of both. I think both of these offenses have shown at times an ability to execute and put points on the board, but they're playing against two really good defenses.
This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. He's got it with room to run. Tackle made at about the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. Just under two to go in the game. He takes it right side for a good game. Zips it to the back, and he's taken down at about the 47-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Mike four.
Just a tremendous play there late in the fourth quarter in a tie football game. And now it all comes down to the final seconds or overtime. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Oh, here we go, Herbie. You got to love it. Final few minutes. It's crunch time.
Love to get into the fourth quarter with the game still yet to be determined. We'll find out who's going to make a play to win this thing.
And you know, it's basically like we're starting from zero here in a one-quarter game now. Every possession is vital. He gets sacked on the play. Going long. Almost picked off. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
From their own 16-yard line. Third down. Here's the halfback on the screen. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. Under a minute left. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. Just throws this one away. From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. And he hits him hard at the 17-yard line. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. That'll do it for regulation, and we are going to settle this one in overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
From the 25-yard line, second down. Nice yards and a counter to the halfback. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's in there. Touchdown.
Well, that's how you want to start off an overtime period, to put the touchdown on the board and put the pressure now on them. They know they've got to match this touchdown if they want to stay alive.
Splits the uprights with the extra point. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25. They come out in an empty backfield. Makes the grab and steps out right away. Second down and goal. Ball on the 10. They come out in a five wide set. Brought down at about the 9 yard line. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown.
Tonight's touchdown, but they still need the extra point to tie it up. It's a lot of pressure on a kicker. You never know about the jitters.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point.
Offenses did well responding to the early pressure of overtime. Now we'll see who can play better defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Caught, and big hit there to stop it.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 77.
Rid of this one. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Two down. Mike four.
That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You got to get those.
Kicks away, and he's got it.
I know they would have rather put the ball in the end zone, but this is still big. Points are points. I think their defense is going to thrive under the circumstances.
From the 25-yard line, first down. To the end zone. Great throw. Great catch. Great game.
Well, they knew exactly what they had to do here to win this football game, and they went out and did it. It's been a battle the entire game, and I don't think there's any doubt that these guys completely deserve this W.
We had a fight to the finish here today. 26, 23. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. From Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.